Hi, I'm Alistair from Matrix Technology Solutions Limited. In this video, I'm going to be introducing our three-phase systems kit. For those that are not familiar with Locktronics, it's a simple concept. The user gets a baseboard and a tray of real-life electrical components, and they learn from building real-life electrical circuits. Each kit comes with a free set of lesson plans and teacher's notes to help with the delivery of certain topics. Each kit comes with everything you need to complete a set of experiments outlined in the workbook. This includes the storage solution, the Locktronics components, the baseboard, any accessories you might need for certain experimentation, and the relevant power supplies. Probably the most important part of the kit is the curriculum. This is freely available on the Matrix website. It includes the lesson plans, teacher's notes, student handouts, revision notes, and it's written by a practicing teacher. The curriculum worksheets come in a PDF format, so you can print it off, you can put it on your smart board, or you can put it on your VLE. It's a real time-saving tool for your teachers. We have designed these kits around the UK City and Guilds and EAL qualifications. However, we do have teachers all around the world using these electrical installation kits for many different qualifications. After all, electricity is electricity at the end of the day. Now, three-phase can be a very tricky subject to learn and teach. Many colleges and universities do not have access to three-phase power. Many colleges and teachers do not want their students getting hands-on with three-phase power with voltages sometimes over 400 volts. And many three-phase kits take up a lot of room, can be very expensive and hard to understand and use. The Matrix three-phase system kit eradicates all these issues, and this is showing by the growing popularity in electrical installation and electrical engineering labs in education throughout the UK and the world. The main benefits of our three-phase kit are the price point. The price point allows the kit to be used hands-on by students in a one kit between two or three students or as a demonstration piece. The safe voltage at either 6 or 9 volts. The kit comes complete with comprehensive lesson plans and teacher's notes to save a massive amount of time for the teachers or lecturers. The kit is portable and can be put away into standard Grattan's trays and moved from classroom to classroom very easily. The small footprint means that the kit does not have to be set up permanently and can go away when not in use and can be used in classrooms as opposed to having a designated three-phase lab. The three-phase kit assumes no prior knowledge of three-phase systems and comprises of a free curriculum workbook that includes lesson plans, teacher's notes, student handouts, revision notes, and is totally free on the Matrix website. A low voltage three-phase generator operating at safe voltages and plugs straight into the mains and kicks out either 6 or 9 volts. A three-phase motor that can be used in either star or delta. A tray of Locktronics components which are needed for the experimentation in the free workbook. You will also need a 4-input oscilloscope, 3 inputs for each phase and 1 for a current clamp. This is very important when you start to study things like phase shift and power factor correction. You will also need a digital multimeter. The oscilloscope or multimeter are available on the Matrix website. The three-phase kit covers topics like three-phase circuits in either star or delta, balanced and unbalanced loads, phase relationships in three-phase systems, phase vectors, using a capacitor to create a phase shift for motors, power factor correction, three-phase rectification, half or full rectification, real reactance and apparent power, three-phase inductance and reactance, power in three-phase systems, motors in three-phase systems, and using current clamps and PC oscilloscopes. For some of the experiments in the three-phase systems kit, we use Locktronics. Here is the signal generator, which can be changed to 6 volts or 9 volts, and can be changed from 0.1 Hz to 150 Hz on the frequency. Look at the phase rotation here. It's a very visual way of showing phase rotation, and it's a bit of an eye-opener for the students. The most of the experiments in the three-phase kit are undertaken using the three-phase motor, which can be wired in either star or delta. In this case, I'm going to wire it in star formation. There is W2, U2 and V2, and U1, V1 and W1. Wire all of the neutral points together. Turn on the signal generator.
We all know the most efficient frequency for three phase is 50 Hertz. Look at the motor going quite quickly now. If we swap over any two phases, what should happen? The motor goes the other way. The motor reverses. Show you that again, slowly. Motor goes the other way. The next layer of experiments are done using a four-input oscilloscope. It's very important that it's a four-input oscilloscope that you are using. Matrix can provide an oscilloscope with four inputs. You need one input for each phase and a spare for a current clamp for many of the experiments, including power factor correction and phase shift. Here we are plugging in the four input oscilloscope in parallel to the three phase system. See what the results are on the screen. You can see the three phase sine waves in perfect unison, and this is very much a wow moment for students.
We have more videos on electrical machines. You can find these on our YouTube channel. For further information on these kits or any of the Matrix kits, please visit our website at www.matrixtsl.com. Thank you for watching.